Okay, Martyn, we've just completed the Cleveland and Srixon Short Game Academy. How was the whole experience for you?
I must say it's been an incredible experience from start to finish. I mean, receiving the email to tell me that we'd actually won it was the first part of the process. But actually being here, it's an incredible resort. It's been an incredible 2 days. I've really, really enjoyed it. The other guys that are here have been really interactive with everybody. It's been really, really good, very positive.
What do you think of the tips you've learned from Andrew Murray?
I think for me, the biggest tip I've learned is around making sure I keep my bottom half really still and quiet when I'm playing with the pitch shots. It's something, an area where I struggle. I tend to fat a lot of my chips. So just making sure that I keep a narrow stance and getting down into the ball has definitely been the major improvement for me since I've been here, without a doubt.
And you got to use some fantastic equipment with the new Cleveland wedges and Srixon balls. How did you get on with them?
Yeah, that's certainly the Cleveland wedges. It was a whole new experience for me, having bought some not very expensive products before, straight off the shelf, didn't have them fitted for my swing or anything like that. And learn an awful lot. The better the bounce, and making sure that you use that bounce and open up the club face when you're playing the shot, has given me a much better swing and a much better strike of the ball. So yeah, very impressed with the Cleveland wedges.
And your final assessment there, when we just revisited them, what did you think of your performance there? Were you happy? Do you think it showed what you'd learned?
Yeah, I think especially from the distance, the shorter game wasn't with the full 50 yards, 55 yards in was okay with a couple of shots, but the 75, 80 yard shot was a massive improvement. I think I managed to get two on the green out of the three, and yesterday when we first started the process, I didn't get any anywhere near the green. So for me, that was a major improvement. So it's been really, really good.